morning, everybody. Baguio, day 2. It's 6:48 a.m. And grabe, today is the day where I will actually speak. So I'm speaking today and tomorrow during this Baguio Digital Nomad Week Fest. And honestly, I'm super excited. Grabe, who would have known that a person like me, who just lost all his clients in 2020 because of pandemic, tried getting job online, documented it, blew up, and now, oh my gosh, I'm speaking, I'm sharing my knowledge, sharing my journey to thousands of people, and it's really, really mind-blowing because ang daming opportunities after that, like, crazy. Reading all your stories, your reviews, your comments about you being a successful VA through my content really, really melts my heart. Like, just this morning, someone messaged me saying, "Hi, Jam, I just want to thank you and let you know because of what you are doing, you're helping us to understand the VA world because of your dedication and effort. On your videos and free course, I was able to land a client with zero VA experience. Wow. I was able to brand and sell myself by just watching most of your videos. Whenever my friend asks me about VA, always tell them to follow your page. Thank you so much, and you have no idea how much impact you did in my life. Keep it up and stay humble. God bless." I was like, my, that's like the first thing I've read when I woke up, like, grabe, I'm so proud of you guys. Shout out kay Jason Tiberias Sawal. So proud of you guys. And parang it reminds me of my purpose. And talaga ba? May ganito tayong impact. Sino mama mo, diba? And look, guys, we're 60,000 followers na. Sorry sa magduwing screen, pero I'm so happy. Road to 100K tayo. Konting-konti na lang, mga me. Good morning, Baguio. You are so peaceful, so beautiful. Grabe, no? Who would have known that a random person like me could go all around the Philippines and really impart and talk about my journey and teach people on how to become a virtual assistant? Like, crazy! Ngayon nasa Baguio tayo. And this year, ang dami-dami nating mga darating pa na speaking engagements and partnerships, and we're going all over the Philippines, and I'm really, really excited for that. And what I'm doing lang then as a freelancer, as a digital nomad, it's really rewarding kasi alam mo yon, I get to travel, you know, freely and earn money at the same time, and I'm able to provide for my family, and you know, it's super, super rewarding talaga, guys. Like, doing what you love, traveling at the same time. Alam mo yon, sobrang, it's a blessing talaga to have this kind of job. And kaya sobrang gusto ko siya i-share sa inyo lahat. No, this journey, not to brag, but to be able to, oh my gosh, inspire you guys na kung kaya ko, kaya nyo din to, guys. Kaya nyo din to. This kind of life is not something that I was able to achieve like overnight. It was a long process. Being a freelancer like is not an instant reward. Yung lahat na nakikita natin online na yung mga kinikita nila, yung mga naipundar nila, it's not always a, you know, a fairy tale story na talagang laging may happy ending. It's really something that you need to take seriously para maging successful ka. And everything that I have right now was really, really because of my hard work. And that is the reason why whenever I create content online, I do not just focus on just selling courses. I don't just focus on flexing kung ano na ipundar ko o nagagawa ko sa pagiging freelancer or virtual assistant. Just like what a lot of these content creators do online, what I do differently is to make sure that, you know, marami tayong real talk moment na talagang it's not everyone's cup of tea, but it's something that will help you and that will save you from the expectation versus reality of becoming a freelancer. It may be like with physical clients or digital clients, because I believe na you guys deserve to know the reality of this world. Kaya nga, ako, yung mga content ko, 80%, no? 80% ay real talk, no? Real talk, freelance content, because you guys deserve to know the reality. So if you guys really want to be a virtual assistant or a freelancer and live this nomad life, eh, ano pang hinihintay natin, no? I created a free VA course, no? Or free social media management course. It's linked in our profile or in the description box or in the comment section. Para sa inyo, libre yan. Kasi hindi siya like very, very minimal content. Sobrang daming content organized para sa'yo para matuto ka na maging isang virtual assistant. All you have to do is to click that link, no? Join Barangay VA, follow all the process, no? And you'll get access to it. Pupunta na tayo sa co-working space. 2 o'clock pa naman yung event, pero 12:12 pa lang. We're gonna go to the co-working space kasi nandoon yung venue. Okay? So, ilalapag ko lang yung pinakagamit ko. Ang dami kong dala ngayon. Tapos, I will get lunch with Kale and G, no? And then, go back to the co-working space before 2. Para makapag, alam mo yon, mingle-mingle na tayo, network with other people, and introduce who Coconut VA is. Plus, I know may speaking engagement ako today, pero very short lang. So, come with me mga mima. So, ito yung mga gamit ko, yung tarpaulins, laptop bag, at saka yung personal bag ko. So, andami, me, andami. So, let's go na. Meron akong nakilalang mga pongala dito, te, sa Viscos. Oh!
Hello!
Pok! Pok! Oh, introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Kayo Michael.
I have to be VA po.
Ay, arte. So, today, i-haul natin kung ano pinamili ni Gerard, no? Ni G sa Watsons, sa Watsons.
Vanilla oat na soft blur.
Iwing, higher it, Dai. Higher, ayan.
Sure.
Ah, oh, okay, yes.
BLK baka naman. Then, a BLK cushion.
Tari, cushion powder. Sinong mama mo, G?
Kasi BLK mod.
Ay, taray. And then?
Bought dual-ended brushes from Happy Skin.
Ay, oh, yung contour, wala?
Wala.
OMG. Oh my gosh, it's raining na guys. Pero feeling ko ba may stop yan. Uy, may water. Make your water. Taray, I said MUA. Come on. Sinong mama mo? Strawberry shake. Sarap. Cheers. Strawberry shortcake. Oh my gosh, this is like the OG. This is the OG strawberry shortcake ng Visco.
Alam mo, hindi mo
nakuha. Takot
mo. Hindi ko din alam kung, hindi ko din sure kung anong...
Shibuli siya, Day. More strawberry shortcakes. Yes, you like it? Kain na, Mi. Taste test yourself.
Huh?
You taste test. Come on. Let us try. The only kain ko na ito was like, how many years ago? Mmm. Cheer up! Mushat, oh. Come on, so mushat.
Siya daw muna.
Ay, commercial model, dai. Commercial model yourself. Ayan, parmesan crusted fish fillet. Oh, di ba? Healthy.
And then you get baklava para ma-confirm mo kung
ano. Oh, kain namin. Kain na. Eat yourself. What are you having?
Chicken cordon bleu.
Ay, how about you?
Lasagna.
Lasagna?
Yeah.
Ay, taray. Grabe, that was so much fun. It's currently 5:26 and we're gonna rest kasi kulang tayo sa tulog. Medyo di ako nakatulog na maayos today, but later we're gonna have dinner and then work again as usual. Tomorrow is another day of a speaking engagement. We had so much fun, so kung taga Baguio ka guys, come on, come here. We're gonna teach you stuff, you know. We're here for you. Ayan, so, yun na po, nap lang ako and I'll get back once again. We will bulalo ourselves tonight.
Bulalo hunting.
Yeah, we deserve the bulalo. Huy! Pero hindi namin alam kung bukas si Slaughterhouse or si Pets kasi nakikita namin sa TikTok. But, kahit ano man yan, may bulalo pa rin dapat talaga tonight. We go for it. We bulalo ourselves. Yes! Let's go!
Sabi mo nga ay sabaw ka daw kanina.
Yes, Englishin mo nga yun, dahil sabaw ako.
It's the soup.
We are here in the slaughterhouse to have legit bulalo. Hope you guys know that. Tara. Meron pong bulalo.
Sabaw na lang po
yung bulalo. Halati, eh. Lahat sarado. Buti na lang ito. Yung isa, sarado. Yung isa, bukas pero walang bulalo. Ito dahil, we have bulalo in Bacareta. Ayan. We Bacareta ourselves. Say Bacareta. Hey, ganun.
Nadamihan niya ng gulo.
Do you love bulalo?
We love bulalo.
Why?
Because we bulalo ourselves.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, like, yeah. Yung talaga, for the coconut being.
It is. OMG! For the sisig, Zai.
Oo.
We sisig ourselves.
Sana ay matanggal siya, ma.
Naway.
Parang
di talaga. Isa pa sisig, Zai. Sarap!
Te, give up na.
The sisig is good.
Diba?
Mm-hmm.
Ang sarap ti, sili o.
What's it like?
Sarap ti.
Sarap?
Mm-hmm. Asang bulalo?
Yung nga, tikman na natin.
Mm-hmm.
The bulalo. You try the sisig doll. Pala.
Sarap, no?
Ayan,
te.
Lasa versus the bulalo.
Diba? Mm. And the cabbage. Ay, perfect, oh. Mm. Sarap.
Repolly yourself.
Yes, for the gulay.
Gulay ourselves.
Yan lang gulay. Wala.
Mm. 1/4 cup of repolly. Oh, cheese. Dahil.
Perfect.
Mm. We are here for the taho. Dito dahil. What do you want, Liza?
Bantayan at hawak ang pagigi ang mga kasamang bata. Upang maiwasan man, walay mawala sila sa inyong tabi. Kung maaari, magsutin sila ng name tag o ID na nakalagay ang inyong contact details. Magandang gabi mga monsters. Kami po ay Malabagyo City Police Office na magpapaalala. Napakiingatan ang inyong mahalagang gamit tulad ng cellphone at wallet. Huwag kumunin niyo ito ilagay sa bulsa ng inyong pajama.
Yes!
Perfect!
Para naman sa like it?
Yes, here!
Bye, Night Market! Bye! We just got home, mga Mima. No, hindi na kami nag-night market kasi wala namang bibilhin me. Oo. So we went there for the taho landay, for the taho. So, at pinramis ko si Liza na pag sumama siya ng Baguio, bibilhan ko siya ng taho. So I bought her taho. I made tupad the promise, di ba? So right now, we're just gonna work, no? Ito naman lagi yung ginagawa ko after all the agenda for the day as a digital nomad, me. No? We have time for everything, no? So, tomorrow again is day 3 of Baguio. So, we will speak again tomorrow. Pero this time about Coconut VA naman. Hindi na about Barangay VA. Kanina was about Barangay VA. Tomorrow, Coconut VA. So, we're excited. See you tomorrow.